Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Rafiq Ramadan and I will explain about application letter. Application letter. You should apply for a job by going to the company in person. If the advertisement asks you to call around, generally top must companies will ask you to write to them. The letter might only ask them to send you an application from which you fill out giving information about yourself. Or the letter may have to include all details about yourself and be sent with curriculum vitae. Abbreviated to CV, which is an information sheet that you write out describing your qualification and career so far. Guided to applying for a job. 1. Open your letter by referring to the advertisement and where you saw it. Remember that when we quote the name of a magazine, newspaper, or from internet, we use single quotation marks. For example, the Jakarta Post. Number 2, if someone recommended you, then tell the company. Mr. Budiman, who works in your account department, told me that you will soon have vacancy report. Number 3, if there is no advertisement or recommendation, then open your letter by writing, I am writing to ask if you might have vacancy in your post room or accounts department or filling department, etc. Then continue the letter as you would if there was an advertisement. Number 4, if you are sending a CV, you can refer it to mention any points you think need to be explained. But be brief as there will be a number of application and person you are writing to will not have time to read pages of written script. Number 5, you should tell the company why were you interested in the job and what you think you can offer them. Number 6, you can close the letter by saying you look forward to an interview where you will give them further information. Or you could tell them that if they need any more information, immediately you will send it to them. Number 7, as you are writing to interview and not a job, you should not discuss salary or condition, as all this would be discussed at the interview itself. Number 8, if you are already working for a company and want to change your employment, do not criticize the company you are working for. You can tell them that you want the new job as they are offering better prospect, a change to advance. They will give you change to use your experience, etc. And you will explain these reasons briefly in your letter. Number 9, writing in good English is almost the same as speaking to someone. Except you should not use corrections, e.g. I have or I am. Characteristic business letter. length to planning the letter, planning the letter to layout, layout to language, language to order and sequence, order sequence to length. Part of business letter. 1. Heading or sender's address. Number 2. Reference. Number 3. Date. Number 4. Inside address or receiver address. A. Surname noun. B. Courtesy title. C. Title noun. D. Department noun. E. Company only. Number 5. Salutation. A. Name unknown. B. Name noun. Number 6. Subject title or subject line. Number 7. Body of the letter. Number 9. Complementary clause. Number 10. Signatures. Number 11. Per pro. Number 12. Company position. Number 13. Enclosures. Style of business letters. 1. Full block style. 2. Block style. 3. Semi-block style. 4. Intended style. Number 4. Inside address or receiver. Punctuations. A. Open punctuation. B. Close punctuation. C. Mixed punctuation. That's my explanation. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.